Hey everyone, it's Jenny back. I wanted to get on and just do an update about my thyroid cancer journey. I have been feeling awful the past 3 days, more than normal. I am extremely, extremely exhausted, fatigued, physically, mentally, emotionally drained. My energy is non-existent. It is at a level zero, and I'm an energetic person, happy-go-lucky. My spirits have been feeling down and just kind of all over the place. I am staying positive the best I can because I cannot control what is up ahead, but I know who can. And so I'm having to truly walk by faith with this journey and not by sight. And the unknown is scary, but it is what it is, and I'm going to continue to document the good, the bad, the positives, the negatives, as best I can for anyone else that's going through this. I have been in so much physical pain. My joints are shooting pains. My legs are restless and aching, my entire body. I swear, you guys, my hair even feels like it hurts. I have been barely able to function. I had to force myself to get up and get out of bed because I refuse to let this be what keeps me down. I refuse to stay down. I'm not going to let anything keep me down, good or bad. I'm going to battle this head on with Christ, and I know that I'm going to be okay. And so I'm confident that this surgery is what is best for me. Cancer or not, it's always scary when you think of surgery, and they tell me that I need to have my entire thyroid gland removed in order to be cancer free. As far as the RAI, I think it's called, I'm not sure if I have to have that yet, and they won't know until they get in there and see if it's spread. I am praying that it has not spread. This is just something I won't know until then, and I'm just ready to put this all behind me. It's scary not knowing what this surgery is going to do to my life after my thyroid is removed. But like I said, I'm going to take you guys along with me through the journey, and I am just hoping and praying for the best. If I could get some energy back, I would feel a lot better. Like I said, I haven't even been able to function that well. I've just been so exhausted and in so much pain. It's horrible. Did anyone else that's going through this experience that? If so, comment below. I'd love to hear from you. Subscribe to my channel and follow my journey. And I just want you guys to know that you're not alone on this journey. So stay strong, stay positive.